A 700-pound statue of George Floyd now sits in front of City Hall in Newark, New Jersey. It will remain there for at least a year. Newark City officials saying they hope it will serve as a reminder of the impact of Floyd's death. Floyd was murdered in May of 2020 after former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin pinned his knee on the 46-year-old's neck. It's a case that triggered worldwide protests, violence, and a re-examination of racism and policing in the U.S.